Day number two. I came to get the car ready to go, but guess what?
It's fucked up. We have today the Bible, and the chapters we're gonna need is in page 910. It says that to remove the brake, it's very easy. Are you fucking kidding me? On early models, lift off the front seat and screw the two hand brake cable adjusting. What the fuck you have to do with the brake? Handbrake. Okay, from the inside the car, release the heater air inlet ducting from the side of the heater unit and wheel arch. Fuck, I've got the left hand drive mini. Extract the split pin and withdraw the kelvis. Yeah. Open the engine button, overhaul, remove the filler. No. It says to remove the besto. Fluid. Man, I don't have a fluid. It's all spread inside the car. So first, you have to screw the bolt over here. Then you have to take the pin out. That's the most difficult part of this repair. And then the two screws over here. As you can see in the next page, right here. So it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts that need to be removed in order to remove the pump. So let's go start, and this is gonna be a fucking long day.
First of all, I hate to do this job again because I did it last time and it took me 3 days in order to fix the car properly. So, okay. The fluid is spread down, and as I can see, the floor is white. So the car used to be white. So we're gonna need to unscrew the front seat. And it's not in. Okay, back off. Put my screw. Okay. We're gonna need this fucker over here because you have to reach the pin inside. And that's the most difficult part to do once again. And this is how we're gonna do it. So we need first remove the driver seat because it's more easy to access down there. And you don't bust your balls to make this repair. You're gonna bust your balls anyways, so bust them a little bit less. First bolt is out. Okay, make sure you don't lose the bolts from the seats because it's gonna be a pain in the ass to find a new set of them. Okay, bolt number one over here. Now let's move inside and remove the bolt number two. Oh, I didn't put it on the last time, so we are okay. All right. Okay, see, it's going in the back. Now we've got space. Once again, we are going to fuck ourselves up. So, I'm taking the carpet out because it was clean the last time. I don't want to fuck it again. After I wash them, now we're gonna get over here. Make ourselves uncomfortable. Not sure if you're gonna see it through the camera, but the pin is the little seat over there inside. So we have to turn it in some way to look towards me, and then I'm gonna pull it with this bad boy over here. 2 hours to get the pin out, and the fucking thing is off. So, okay, now I'm gonna show you what happened. So, the pin is released, as you can see over here, and I'm gonna remove it. Okay, so I'm leaving the camera here so you can see the process. Okay, I don't know if we can see this later in the video, but for now, we are done. Okay, now. That's the easy part. Don't know where it went, but the pin is out. Oh, here it is. Okay. Now we have to catch it. Ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- the pin, as you can see, is out. After 2 hours that the pin is off, we're gonna get inside the engine room. And now we're gonna remove the fucking pump. And now the problem is that you English, you have inches. Oop. And we in Greece, we have centimeters. So this is gonna be a little bit of a nasty shit, but finally the pump is gonna be out. We're gonna remove first this one, because the manual says that if you don't do this, probably it's gonna break. So we're gonna need an 11, I think. Yep, it's an 11. Now we unscrew this over here carefully, because we don't want to fuck this over here. So carefully we are taking this out. So if you are in Europe, not in inches, you're gonna need an 11 centimeter for this one, and 13 bolts. Here's the tool, in case you don't understand what I'm saying, to remove the screws over here. Then you are done. Okay. No. Okay, the line is out, as you can see over here. So now we take the 13 and we remove the bolts over here.
So after 2 hours the pump is out, as you can see. Here is how it looks when it's removed. And the problem is that the rubber over here, it failed, so the fluid came down and make the whole car a mess. So now I'm gonna change this one over here, and I'm gonna upload the video when it's done. For the next part, I'm gonna remove the gas tank, because it has a hole, and let me show you what happened. For the second time, this one went off. There's a hole over here, and it's fucked all the interior. And I have this towel below the tank, and it's all a mess. So now I'm gonna remove this here. I'm gonna check the manual how we do it, because I haven't done this before. And I'm gonna upload video. I'm gonna upload the next part over here.